Police are looking for this woman they say caused around $165 in damage to a 7-Eleven on Long Island. Officers say she got into an argument with an employee and started knocking around food and drink packages. This happened June 9th, just before 7 at night at the store on New York Avenue in Huntington Station. Anyone with any information is asked to call Suffolk County Police. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.